Hello students, today in this module we are going to discuss about computer system, its characteristics and areas of application. Computer system. Some decades ago, computers were known to a common man as a simple, a fast calculating device. But now with information technology revolution, computers have entered into each and every field of life. People in every walk of life now understand that the knowledge of computers is very essential. If they need to keep pace with the information and technology in society, computers have relieved us from boring and tiring tasks like copying, comparing, choosing, checking, etc. And now human time and labor can be used much more effectively. Characteristics of computers. What has made computers so popular and essential that we feel their need in any task we do? The answer lies in the following. Speed. Computers work at an enormous speed, so much so that while talking about computer, speed, minutes and seconds seems to be a lifetime, because time taken by a computer to execute an instruction ranges from picoseconds to nanoseconds to microseconds. Usually, the speed of computer is measured in MIPS, million instructions per second. So if we say that the speed of computer is 60 MIPS, it means that computer can execute 60 million instructions in 1 second. Accuracy. Another important characteristics of computer is the accuracy of result. It can give a result of very complicated calculation accurate up to say 10 decimal places depending upon the time of computer within fraction of seconds. But yes, a computer follows the principle of GIGO, that is garbage in, garbage out. If the computer is given correct data and instructions, then only it will return an accurate result. Diligence. Imagine doing the same work a number of times. You will definitely feel tired or bored. But a computer neither gets tired nor bored, doing the same task as many number of times as you want. Versatility. Computers are capable of doing varied jobs. For example, on your personal computers, you can play games, do mathematical calculation, surf the internet and send emails, draw pictures, etc. Enormous storage capacity. Computers can store a large amount of information and data in their memory. The data can be stored on external storage devices like CDs and pen drives. This way, the data can be taken anywhere. Data from the computer's memory and from the storage device can be retrieved accurately anywhere and at any time. This has also made the workplace free of the junk of loads of files with old record. Area of computer application. Education. To make our next generation ready for a computer-dominated world, computers have been introduced in every school and college. A time has come where there can be classrooms without teachers. Each student can learn at his or her own pace and can spend as much time on a particular topic as he or she wants. He or she can then evaluate himself or herself on the topic using online examination. Medicine. Computers are acting as doctors in remote areas where medical experts or even doctors are not available. In hospitals, computers are being used to monitor patients. Many operations are being done by robots, controlled by expert surgeons sitting far away from operation theater. Weather forecasting. Supercomputers have proved to be a great help to meteorologists in forecasting the weather worldwide. This has helped in reducing human and animal casualties and damage to crops. Quality improvement. Computers help in design high-quality products. Computer-aided design software help engineers to design machines paths on computers and study the effects of various stress factors on its various parts. This helps in creating the better design, better service. Computers at railways and airline reservation counters have made the process of reservation and cancellation of tickets very easy and less tiresome. Now people do not have to stand in long queue for reservation of ticket at some restricted counters. Tickets can be reserved, cancelled for anywhere from anywhere. Nowadays, one can sit at home and contact various travel agencies on internet and get a whole tour to any place booked, including the railway, airline, hotel reservation, computers. In bank have improved their services tremendously. Introduction of credit cards and ATMs have resulted in easier shopping and drawing of money. Better management by government. Computers have helped various departments of government in successful planning and control. For example, law enforcement, healthcare, land record and registration, billing, etc. Data management. In the departments like income tax and national stock exchange, where every day enormous amount of data has to be dealt with, computers have helped in replacing huge stack of files by a few disks and drives. Entertainment. Besides many interesting games which can be played on personal computers, computer graphics have brought a revolution in the cine world also. Movies like Jurassic Park and Godzilla have been made using computer graphics. Information access and mailing. Internet has been the best gift of computer to our society. Any information about anything can be had anywhere in the world by just sitting in front of your computer, mobile phones or smart televisions and connecting to internet. Emails and chats on the internet have literally brought people of the world close. There are many more applications like desktop publishing, research, defense, space travel, etc., where also use of computers have brought a revolution. In next lecture, we will discuss about functions of a computer. Input, processing, storage and retrieval. Output, the basic organization of a computer. Input unit, central processing unit. Output unit, block diagram of basic organization of a computer. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.